Hi everyone, today I want to do the fifth instance from the Masked Carnival. We are talking to the Celestium Attendant. Enter the Masked Carnival. And the next instance is the Three Penny Turtles. This is an instance with one act, and it seems we have a very a smaller area to fight compared to the first instances we have fought. We have three turtles, endurance below average, strength nothing, weakness nothing, and resistant against slow, paralyzes, silence, blind, stun, sleep, bind, and heavy. So maybe we should try some physical attacks. This is the first try, so let's start with it. Okay, so we use Swift Cast and Thousand Needles. Thousand Needles. And thousand needles. And we did it. So I have no clue what this one trick pony is. I don't know. But we have this bonus. Too fast, too furious. For completing it below the ideal time. So that was what I want to show you. You need only two commands, Swift Cast and 1000 needles to finish this in ideal. 110,400 is the score, but I have no clue what this is. Exit. Can have a look once more at the conditions. You can see the ideal completion time is 45 seconds, and we did it in 42. Yes. So, I don't want to start it again. So, as you can see, I was using at the first attack Swift Cast and 1000 needles, and after that, 5 times 1000 needles. That's all you need to finish this in ideal time. Okay, then I say thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye bye.